I've been proud to serve in Eastern Europe for the bulk of my career, going back over the last 25 to 30 years. And I've known many and worked very closely with many American military officers and enlisted men to promote our goals in this part of the world. I think that we've done a pretty good job on balance. More work remains to be done, but I think the United States has done its very best to help these countries preserve their independence and their sovereignty and to build the modern democratic rule of law nations that we want.